Hello, lovelies.
So good to see you, Nock here. And I just wanted to go ahead and go over the new preview teaser of Sumeru. My cat's up here, so it's really distracting. It's like chilling up here. But we're just gonna go ahead and just give this a quick watch and see what's going on. Started running earlier. I was making sure the sound was good. But I haven't seen it, so look. Okay. Beautiful. Look at how dense that is. Oh, the mushrooms. No mushrooms. Oh, wait. No, don't grab the picture yet. Let me look at it. Oh. I want desert. Give me desert.
须弥与以往的大版本不太一样，它含有雨林和沙漠两大部分。在设计过程中要注意的地方非常多，主要体现的是当地特色、核心主题以及幻想
Gotta appreciate your
三瀑布。雨林部分的风貌给人的感受就是山峦连绵的感觉，区别于璃月的柱状形式，稻妻的横切硬朗。须弥的山石更加符合热带湿润的地形。
Is it bad that I'm just looking for that tree that Chitauri had set on fire?
具特征，这种偏柔性轮廓的山石结合古代巨树，贯穿在整个地块。
Water one with clay.
植被方面，我们找了非常多当地特色的植被做参考，主要体现的是鲜活、生命力、湿润感以及热带特征。沙漠有沙漠风暴、绿洲。
That's more beautiful than I could have imagined.
渴望水的植被，被风沙侵蚀的岩石。
Oh my god.
巨大神性，具有。
My cat's looking at me like, bruh.
有历史感的遗迹。整体的设计既表现雨林和沙漠的自然魅力，又揉进了很多幻想元素。我们一直在尝试设计的边界感，我们不想做非常现实的设计。
Beautiful desert design I have ever seen. The colors are so subtle and beautiful, and the layering and the design of the temples were. Oh, look at how beautiful! Look at the little ship.
虚拟的世界设定本身给视觉的多样性提供
Oh my god!
非常好的支持，有各种各样奇幻的内容。
It's in the fucking. It's the tree. It's the tree.
这些内容根据玩家的游玩体验以及美术逻辑安放在各个区域，这样玩家的视觉感受和情绪变化都会更清晰一些。
Oh my gosh.
整体的游戏体验也会更好。玩家初到这片奇幻森林，会发现一座建立在巨树上的城市，在这片被草神护佑着的国度。 你会遇见一群可爱的小精灵，小精灵。Little
dangles for the lanterns and the little cute. Look at how cute. The little Minish Cap
people.小精灵可是只有小朋友才可以发现它们哦，需要你帮他们解决一系列隐藏在森林深处的危机，才可以获得他们的信任。在这个过程中，你会发现
I'm so in love.
非常多的未知区域，有长满参天巨树且常年下雨的森林。 有因为未知原因导致衰败的森林，也有巨大的伞状发光植物形成的特殊生态区域。在另一片森林中，你还会发现一个巨大的机器人残骸依靠在山体崖壁之间。在这些奇幻森林的背后，似乎正在被一股神秘的力量侵蚀着。从须弥城向西望去。
I just can't. What? What is that? What is this? It's like a temple thing, like in the ground, like.
在这里你会发现颠倒浮空的神秘遗迹和冲破天际的龙卷风。在看似一望无际的沙漠下面，同样隐藏着非常多的探索区域。沙漠深处也有一个巨大的机器人。那这个机器人和森林的机器人又有什么关系呢？
My cat is literally chasing his tail on the computer. I'm so sorry.
森林的神秘力量又来自哪里呢？就请旅行者去探索发现真相吧。
Let me play. Oh my gosh. That was so pretty. I can't speak.
我们不想做非常现实的事情，也不能过多的放飞，需要做好一给人的感受就是。
Let me see that desert again. Give me that desert. Oh. That's so cool. Okay. What is this?Oh my gosh, I don't even know what this is. I wish I knew, understood lore a little bit more. Oh man. They really need to give us a mount. But, I mean, I just like being on a horse and riding the desert like that. Ugh, my heart. But, yeah, let me get to know what you guys think. I am just absolutely blown away by this concept and the design and all the elements. It's one of the most...beautiful sceneries that I've ever seen. Like, it's incredible. So, as always, remember to do one thing today that is beneficial to you. Today I went and hung out with some family, so that was my little charge. And as always, thank you so much for watching, and bye, lovelies.